بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم. السلام علیکم. آئی ایم رخسانہ اقبال فرام پشاور ماڈل اسکول نوشہرہ کیمپس. بیفور اسٹارٹنگ سبسکرائب اوور چینلس. سو لیٹ اسٹارٹس اوور لیکچر. لیکچر نمبر 1 گریڈ 4. ٹوڈے اوور ٹاپک از دا ہیومن باڈی. چلڈرنس, اور ہیومن باڈی از میڈ اپ آف ٹائنی بلڈنگ یونٹس. دیز ٹائنی یونٹس آر کالڈ ایز سیلس. All living things are made up of small tiny cells. Like same like when we make a house, so the building units of our house are bricks. We combine different bricks together to make walls, and after making walls we make a whole house. So same like in our body. Our body is made up of tiny particles or tiny units. These units are called as cells. All living things, if it is plant, animals or human beings, all are made up of cells. Now, cells are of different types. Heart cells. Heart cells combine together to make a heart. Then bone cells. Our bones are made up of cells called bone cells. Blood cells. The cells which make the blood. Different cells. We know that red blood cells, white blood cells, platelets. These cells combine together to form blood cells. So another type of cells is called nerve cells. Nerve cells which make our brain. So these cells combine together to form a new thing. This is called as tissue. Tissue, different cells when they group together to perform a similar function, then that is called as tissue. There are also different types of tissues in our body. For example, muscular tissues. Muscular tissues are those tissues which help us in movement or which brings out movement. There are the types of tissues are cardiac. Muscular tissues are cardiac, skeletal or smooth tissues. Cardiac tissues are those tissues which make our heart. When the heart cells combine together, so they form cardiac tissues, and cardiac tissues make an organ. That organ is called as heart. And what is the function of the heart? Heart supply blood to every part of our body. Then skeletal tissues. Skeletal tissues are those tissues which make our skeleton. The all bones, when they combine together, so they form a framework. That framework of bones is called skeletal. Now, skeletal is made up of skeletal tissues. So they make our skeleton. Then smooth tissues. Smooth tissues are those tissues which make our internal hollow organs. All the hollow organs like stomach, intestine and bladder. These are made up of smooth muscles, and these are the types of muscular tissues. Then next is epithelial tissues. The epithelial tissues make the outer layer of skin. Our skin, its outer layer is made up of tissues. That tissues are called as epithelial tissues. Then the second part where epithelial tissues are present, our digestive tract. The lining of digestive tract's organs, for example, stomach, large intestine, small intestine, liver, these all, their external part, their outer layer, it is made up of epithelial tissues. Another type of tissues is called as nervous tissues. Nervous tissues, it is There are two types of cells which combine together to form nervous tissues. Nerve cells, examples of nerve cells are called neuron. This is neuron. This is an example, pictures of a neuron. So, nerve cells and spinal cord. In our backbone, the part which combine brain with all parts of our body, that area is called is spinal cord. So, spinal cord and nerves, they combine together to form nervous tissue. And what is the function of nervous tissue? They take signals from the parts of our body and take it to the brain. Then they take message from the brain to the respective parts. So, they send or take signals from the brain or to the brain. Then, another types of tissues are called as connective tissues. In our body, the fat and our other padding tissues, for example, the soft parts of our bodies or which make weight of our body, that type of tissues are called as connective tissues. Then all the bones, because bones connect one part of our body to another, so it is also examples of connective tissue, because connective tissues, they give us shape to different organs and they connect different parts of our body. Then tendons are sheets of muscles, sheets of tissues that attach bones with the muscles. Tendons are the parts, are the sheets of tissue that attach bone with a muscles. Muscles ke saath bone, jis cheez ke saath connect hota hai, us sheet of muscles ko jo hai, hum tendons kehte hain. So, tendons, because they connect bones with muscles, so it is also an example of connective tissues. Okay, children, these are different types of tissues and cells. I think that's enough for today's lecture. Now we'll meet, inshallah, with another topic. Till then, Allah Hafiz. Take care.